base after the walk by Dexter Fowler. And the 1-2. Ground ball up the middle, backhanded by Wong. What a play! Wow! Wow! Wow!
And there's a prime example of what we talked. That is indicative of what type of fielder Kolten Wong should be. He can make those spectacular plays. And I will say this, I don't think he's been carrying his defense into the field. He just has to relax. He gets a play like this that you can't think about. You just have to react. And when he just reacts, he makes spectacular plays.